And hello from the beautiful American South. We're in the city of Atlanta, Georgia, at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. I'm Derek Ray. My co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here. Anticipating a really good game today. The atmosphere is great. Certainly buzzing from the spectators' point of view as we head towards kickoff. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they're all stick together, very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Well, they're going to forge ahead. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal. And they certainly have done.
1-0 then.
Goal for the Hawks. Number 7, Radja Nainggolan.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Nainggolan. Well, great read there to intercept. And they are on the move again. Crossing opportunity. Fred with it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. N'Golo Kanté. And here's Cunha. Vardy. You can usually rely on Samir Handanovic. There was the evidence.
Well, he's got a presence about him. Look how big he looks in the goal.
Happy to take on the shot. And Handanovic for the save.
Superb. That's his job. Look at the positioning. Brilliant.
Played into the centre of the box. Very high degree of difficulty there. Samir Handanovic. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, he was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
It's a weighted pass. It has to be. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
It is to be a throw-in. Coleman. Vardy. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Mertens. Conte. Vardy. It should be. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Here's Milinkovic Savic. Given away. Iličić. And it's with Kevin Lasagna. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Iličić. Nainggolan. It's there for him. Fair play to the keeper. He really anticipated that moment of subtlety.
Well, he came off his line. He gave the space behind. But what a good save in the end.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Conte. Mateus Cunha. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Vardy. Vardy! Oh, it's off the post! Well, he knew what he was doing defensively with the concession of that throw-in. Mateus Cunha. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Mertens. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Lasagna. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Mertens! And just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
Chilwell, Vinicius Junior, Milinkovic Savic, Nainggolan, not really the ideal clearance, nice and easy for the keeper, Jamie Vardy now. Others to play it to. Mount. Good looking sequence. He's beaten his man. He's got to score! High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
And here's Alan. And the ball with Milinkovic Savic. Nainggolan, keeper's contribution, but what next? That's very effective, good, high, promising looking ball. Still alive. Milinkovic Savic. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. And now Juan Jesus. Real danger. Iličić! They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So 2-0 now. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Mount, crossing possibilities. Mateus Cunha. Conte. And that's sound goalkeeping to hang on to the shot like that. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, the thing about Raja Nainggolan Lee is he does so many things so very well.
Yeah, he's carved out plenty of shooting.
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Playing with purpose and control. Will he play it in? Fred? Opportunity for them to get back into the game.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. In full control of the ball here. He must finish. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level.
Well, here it is again. You're trained from a young age to get in those sort of positions, and never in any real doubt he'd finish that. Cool and composed. Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now. Both teams playing some really expansive football. You just wonder what the coaches will be saying after this game. Who's going to win it?
Milinkovic-Savic. Raja Nogolan. Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he finish this? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. It looks promising. Now Mertens. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Raja Nainggolan. And the emphasis is on creativity. Nainggolan! Not really close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Lasagna, Mertens, Milinkovic-Savic, space and time for the cross, Alan, now Mertens, in possession to give them the lead maybe, keeper's contribution, but what next? So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here, and deciding to go short with this one. Alan, Juan Jesus, losing possession here. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Good numerical situation. Lost possession. And Lasagna with it. Milinkovic-Savic. Mertens. Beautifully disguised ball. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Rush. In possession, Adama. He's going forward well here and showing fine vision. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Ian Rush. Clattered away. Nainggolan. Kevin Malcuy. Raja Nainggolan. Ryan Kent has it. Rush. Kent. Fruitful looking attack. Magnificent defending. And now Juan Jesus. Mertens. Raja Nainggolan. Mertens. Nainggolan. And that puts the position. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. And now the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Adama. Gliding through the gears. And he cuts inside. Alexandro now. Mertens. And it's with Ilicic. And it's with Kevin Lasagna. Useful looking ball. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
It is to be a throw-in. Mertens, and teammates to play it to. Nainggolan, it's with Alan. Alan, Alexandro. It might be on for them. Now Mertens. Looks promising this. And now Alan. Nainggolan.
2 minutes.
He could pick out a teammate. The delivery. Speculative effort here. Keeper did his job to begin with. And there goes the final whistle. Well, he put in a really thorough performance tonight, Lee.
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep...
Well, they're going to forge ahead. A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if you can nick an early goal.
And here's Cunha.
Oh,